What's going on with Master Roshi?
We got a keeper.
Found some tasty looking food.
Yo!
Hey! Hey!
Yeah!
Oh, get a load of that!
This one looks pretty tasty.
All right!
Oh, get a load of that!
This one looks pretty tasty.
All right!
Oh, get a load of that!
This one looks pretty tasty.
I really want to get back to my training. All right!
Oh, get a load of that! This one looks pretty tasty. Huh?
Damn it!
What's that? Well, now.
Well, better get going, I guess.
Yeah.
All right, not too much longer now.
I wonder how Master Roshi and everyone are doing.
All right, let's do this. Try this. My power.
Catch it.
I guess!
Trouble, lady. Best to deal with this now. Seems pretty
pumped up and ready to go.
Yeah!
Trouble later. Best to deal with this now. I can tell this thing's got lots of energy. We got a keeper. Just looking at this mango's making my mouth water. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Looking food. This thing's giving off a lot of energy. Deal with this now.
Goku, would you mind listening to what Launch has to say?
Launch!
It's been a while. Someone forget about you? What's up?
What's up? I'll tell you what's up. Tien, old Three Eyes is back in the Promised Land.
Yeah. Something wrong?
Being that he cheated death and all, I thought a visit was in order.
Then why don't you just go?
I did, but he wasn't home. I've been by time and time again with no luck. Apparently, the oaf's out traveling the world, training. Hasn't been back since. I ain't got the foggiest idea where he could be.
That makes two of us. I don't know either.
Ah, don't give me that. You can fly. Find him for me. Come on, I'm begging ya.
What? You can sense energy, you dolt. Zeroing in on him should be a piece of cake.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Sorry to blank out on you there, Master Roshi. Let's see now. Tien. All right, got him. Hey, he's near my house.
What? You found him already?
Yep, if that's all, I'll be on my merry...
You idiot! I'm not ready yet. I wasn't expecting you to find him so fast. Seeing him requires, you know, preparation. Why don't you try to keep him busy till I'm done? Got it? I'll be quick.
Sheesh. You try to be nice to people. Whoa! This is Master Roshi's cane! Wait, does he even need this? I've seen him walk without it.
Looks extra juicy.
This looks like a great apple.
Might cause some trouble later.
Best to deal with this now.
I can tell this thing's got lots of energy.
That was a good workout. All right.
Feel free to browse. Come back real soon.
This place is huge! Just like where Bulma lives.
Found some tasty looking food.
We got a keeper.
Some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Cause some trouble later. Best to deal with it.
Pumped up and ready to go.
All right.
Goku, a rare pleasure.
So, someone asked me to find you, and... let's just say she really, really, really wants to see you.
That's so. I'm actually done training here. But it looks like I'll be on the move again soon.
Seriously? That's a bummer. Can't you wait a little longer?
Well, perhaps we can strike a deal. How's this sound? Let me test the results of my training on you.
Is that all? Shoot, I'd do that for free.
It's been far too long since we went toe-to-toe. Here I come! You never cease to amaze me.
Likewise, Tien. You've gotten a lot stronger.
Apparently not strong enough, but learning that is a milestone in itself. As promised, I'll wait for this mystery guest. Through my sparring with you, I discovered a few things I need to improve. I think I'll train here for a little while longer. Do you mind?
Go for it, Tien!
Thanks. By the way, who is it that wants to meet me?
Oh, crap! I left that part out. It's launch.
Oh. You have no idea how much that makes me want to get back to training. But a promise is a promise. Tell her she can find me here.
You bet!
Did you find Tien?
Sure did. Listen up. So, just go to the place I told you about, and he'll be there waiting.
Ah, reunited at last. This has been a long time in the making. Thanks. Here, this is for you. I fixed some grub to take with me, but went a little overboard. You can have the leftovers.
Thanks. You know me, I'd never turn down food.
Hold on to your hat, Tien. I'm coming for you.
If I can push myself just a little bit more, I should be able to turn into a Super Saiyan.
I see you're hard at work as always, Vegeta.
What do you want?
I've made some slight modifications to the training room. Would you like to see what I came up with?
Oh? Go on then. Show me what you've done.
I knew you'd be interested. Come with me. She's a new researcher I've hired to help me work on the training room upgrade. Be nice to her, Vegeta.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fine.
Allow me to explain the new feature to you.
Interesting. I might have to give this thing a try now.
Thank you.
We should have room for a few more upgrades, but we're a little short on power. If you find any large sources of energy, give them to my fellow researcher here, and she should be able to make the necessary improvements.
Got it.
How's your training going?
Mind your own business.
Well, don't overdo it, though I'm sure someone as tough as you will be just fine.
You've got that right.
That should put Bulma's mind at ease then. Whoops, you didn't hear that from me.
Just you wait, Kakarot. It won't be long until you're struggling to keep up with me.
That took longer than I thought it would. I'd better hurry back to Piccolo and Gohan.
Hello.
Oh man, I bet everyone's stronger now that they've been training.